Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell for notification.
Hi, I'm Laura Palmer's doppelganger.
Don't lie, you know you are this guy's doppelganger.
My nipples! Which are my nipples? We are gonna cook this up because I'm seeing stars. I'm seeing stars.
I'm so glad you came to visit. I'm so hungry. I'm so tired of eating nothing but garmanbosia. Say, you know what? Oh, I would give anything for some fine Black Lodge dining. And for dessert, oh, sure could go for some famous cherry pie from the RR Diner. Agent Cooper's always raving about that cherry pie. Well, why don't you go do a girl a favor and cook me something up, something nice, something elegant, something rich, something yummy.
I guess you could call this a time warp because the show we're going to be talking about is from 1990, so I guess it would be the early 90s, you know? So, but it is more of a themed type of video like I did with Pulp Fiction. And I'm so excited. It is my birthday week, and to celebrate, in part celebration, I wanted to do, even though it was a lot of work making this pie from scratch, making everything from scratch, and just everything, just setting up, whatever, it was still fun regardless because I just love Twin Peaks so much. I just want to eat, live, breathe Twin Peaks.
Don't you think before you decide to eat, sleep, and live everything Twin Peaks, you should fix the one you're currently living in?
I'm just going to dig in. I really wish it was filet mignon, but yeah. So this meal is in the Black Lodge section. In Twin Peaks, there's the White Lodge, the Black Lodge, and of course just normal life, like the present apparent, I guess. So look at these mashed potatoes here, the bacon, the spring onion. I'm gonna see how they taste. That it was, everything smelled so good when I was cooking it. You know, you go through all that hard work and it's gonna be a treat to eat.
Beauty bite.
Grub time.
I hope you enjoyed this time warp video. Again, you should definitely check out David Lynch. If you're not familiar, thank me later. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.
Thank you all for watching our video. Please like and share this video. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to get notifications of new videos. Take care, and we will see you all in the next video.